look at this.
What's a pen?
Oh, there it is.
Even though we're far apart, this institution unites us. Happy Friday.
Hello, SFIM Jaguars. I'm your host, Daniela Tolentino. And today, I just want to remind you to follow the 4 P's. Be prompt, prepare, productive, and polite. I will now hand it off to Crystal, who will do a short tutorial on how to upload your Halloween pictures for the yearbook.
Hello, Jag. So we haven't gotten enough photos for Halloween. I know it passed, but we still need some for the yearbook.
What he said.
So, Jags, the first thing you guys want to do is go to your advisory, and they should have this flyer. If they don't, all you have to do is email your advisory teacher, and I'm sure they will likely give it to you. All you have to do is click on the link for this flyer. So basically, once it takes you here, this is the right place, so don't think that it's the wrong place. All you have to do is choose files, and then, so say this is my picture. All you would have to do is click on it, push open, and then it will show you that it's working. If it doesn't, then all you have to do is just refresh your page, and I'm sure it'll work. Then it will take you here. All you have to do is write your email, your first name, your last name. And then you will need to put your first, last name, and your current grade, and the description for your photo. And all you're going to have to write here is Halloween, because this is your Halloween photo. And that's really all you have to do. It's that easy. So please get that in.
Thanks for the tutorial, Crystal. That is so helpful. Now, Esmeralda will kick the ball all the way to sports.
Hello, my name is Esmeralda Hernandez. And for your weekly sports news, the LA Rams have played 4 games and won them all. The LA Chargers have played 8 games and only won 2 of them. Hopefully it gets better.
Whoa, thanks Esmeralda, and now that I've touched the soccer ball, which has tons of bacteria on it, I will now hand it off to Crystal, which will show us how to properly sanitize our hands to prevent the spread of coronavirus.
Finally, we're home!
Finally, I can eat my chip.
No. We need to sanitize or wash your hands when we come back from the store. You should already know that by now. Go.
Why don't I go wash my hands?
Yeah. You guys, remember, if you guys come back from the store or someplace that is not your house, you need to sanitize or wash your hands before you touch or eat anything.
Thank you, Crystal. Very informative. Now, I would like to show you guys what we think you do at 2:16 every day.
A-doom, a-doom, a-doom-doom-doom. ポンパドールの男子が好きです。大体こういう人はウケです。ワンワンワンワンワンワンドゥン。
Hi Jags, this week the Quaranteam News is going to be featuring a new segment called Ask Admin. So this is where you get to submit any questions that you have about what's happening at school or anything else that you want to know about. And Mr. Smither and I will answer them on the next segment. So yours just might get selected. So hope to see all those questions coming in. Remember, ask your advisory teacher.
Hello, Jags. I have noticed that there has been a lot of construction going on in the C building. Ms. Arredondo, can you explain to us what's happening in the C building?
Hi, Crystal. Thanks so much for thinking about the C building. Let's go check it out. Into the C building, we can check out the new ramp that was built and the updated restrooms. Lounge and bathroom. building, what they did is they upgraded the piping and they redid both faculty bathrooms so that they could be up to compliance.
I have also noticed that there has been a lot of people going in and out of the gym. Mr. Smither, can you tell us about that?
Hi, Crystal. Great question. There's been a lot going on out at the gym. Let's go take a look.
So sorry, wrong door. Sorry about that. We thought they'd be done celebrating by now. This is actually where you're going to enter when you come in to take your COVID test. Let's go in and take a look. COVID testing is free, quick, and painless. We ask that everyone books their appointment online. Once you arrive at the school, you're going to be asked a series of questions when you check in. Once the registration process is complete and the staff member has determined that you don't have symptoms and that you have not been exposed to COVID, you'll be led out to one of these tents to take your test. The testing process is quick and involves swabbing each nostril for about 15 seconds. Well, Jaguars, that does it for our first installment of Ask Admin. As you can see, there's a lot going on around here. Don't forget to submit your questions to your advisory teacher so you can be featured on the next segment of Ask Admin. Don't forget, we only have a few short weeks left until the semester's over, so finish strong. If you need help with anything, be sure to ask. There's a lot of staff members here to support you.
As we enter the holiday season, I think it's important that we are thankful for the little things, like Ahsoka, Chewy, family, teachers, and students. So now I'd like to introduce you to Sebastian so that he can tell us what he's thankful for this holiday season and these difficult times.
The Nintendo 64 has helped me out through the pandemic, giving me a message saying that back in the day it was much simpler. No pandemic, no online school, just a game.
So for the past 2 years, we have been searching for somebody to do the joke of the day. And it has been a difficult situation. So I searched the world in and out, and I was able to find this guy one more time. So for your viewing pleasure, the man, the myth, the legend.
Hello, my name is Adrian, and today I'll be telling you a joke. Now, if you don't know who I am, I used to go to SFIM, which school you're currently in. And I used to be part of the announcement team, and I was a joke person. I was the person who made cheesy jokes through the loudspeaker. And honestly, I miss it. I actually miss the school a lot. I miss the teachers. I miss my friends. I especially miss all the memories I had there. And I just want to say thank you everyone who supported me throughout those hard times. As for the newcomers, I hope you guys are enjoying the school right now. I know you guys are not on campus. You guys are doing online learning, but I hope the teachers are nice to you. I just hope for the best of you, okay? I hope you guys enjoy your school year. So let's get started with the joke, alright? What does food use to nap? A napkin, obviously. You know what? I liked it. So, thank you. Goodbye.
Whoops. Sorry, guys. I guess I'm not going to be a piano player anytime soon. But I can tell you that 8th graders, this next Friday, November 20th, is the deadline for your zone of choice for the school that you want to attend in high school. We have this upcoming week, then we have a week off. So I hope you guys have a wonderful week off. And remember that school is still going on for the next 4 weeks or so. So you need to finish strong. And last but not least, don't forget to always be prompt, prepared, productive, and always polite. Deuces, I'm out.